Hello, Pastor Amber. This is Sarama, Sister Sarama, with you. I am so glad to let you know that you are so amazing, Pastor, like David, you know. With the five stones, he took the hand and beat the Goliath. Like, you can beat a lot of people, a lot of them, and you can meet the devils. You can bring a lot of people in your church. And you are so appreciated, and your speech is so amazing. I am still remembering that the word of God, the eternity, the word of God is in you, Lord. So the eternity is with you, and where we want to go. This word is so amazing, so appreciated, and mighty God may bless you. The Holy Spirit come upon you. That's what I want to say to you. I'm a Heavenly Father will bless you. The Holy Spirit will come upon you. Surely. Amen.
Hi, Pastor. This is Rhonda Smith. I just want to say thank you for the spiritual work that you're doing. Thank you for uplifting us, and we are very grateful. You stand really so uplifting. And keep doing God's work to the best of your ability. God bless you.
Hi, Pastor Ambrose and Pastor Tandy. Thanks for all you're doing for the Church of Christ. I'm happy Pastor Appreciation Day. Thank you for all you do for the body of Christ. God bless you richly.
So when it comes to purpose, you know, when it comes to purpose, we have to understand that purpose is not just a one-dimension thing. Purpose is something that will keep you preoccupied for the rest of your life. That is purpose, right? It keeps you preoccupied at every angle. One, God has called us out of darkness into his marvelous light. That will keep you going. Because darkness will still seek to overwhelm you. God has called us to partake with him of the riches of Christ. That will keep you going. And aiming for the target, going forward until you finish the race.
Thank you to all the pastors and all the leaders at City Hill, all the elders. Thank you for your hard work. And thank you for the work you do behind the scene and the ones you do that we see. Thank you so much. May God richly bless you.
I thank you to all the pastors of City Hill, thank you for all your work, all your hard work, all your support. We pray the Lord will fulfill his work in your ministry through you in the church. We thank you. God bless.
Thank you for your done for the church.
Pastor, we appreciate you. Thank you for what you do.
Pastor, we love you. Happy Pastor Appreciation Day.
Amber, I want to tell you thank you very much to teach us the words of God and Jesus and Holy Ghost. You are a wonderful person, and your wife too. I say thank you very much to God, so much appreciate, and the God and Jesus and Holy Ghost.
I see my brother here, and I see a glimmer of gold. And I encourage them.